Here are the steps for changed APK. Settings, APP, uninstall. Plug the USB driver to the USB port. Back to home page. File manager, USB, and the finder APK. Click the APK. You will make it.